Well, when we talk about Hong Kong, we must keep in mind Hong Kong is a special administrative region of China. So Hong Kong affairs are China's internal affairs, and non-interference in others' internal affairs is a fundamental principle in international law. For any country, as you know, upholding the national security is the duty of the central government. European countries like the UK, like France, like Germany, and others all have national security legislation. Yet in Hong Kong, there is no such legislation. The NPC decision aims to close the loophole. We should not look at this issue with the double standards. And one country, two systems is China's basic state policy. China's resolve to fully implement the one country, two systems will not change. Safeguarding national security is a building block for the sound implementation for one country, two systems, and for Hong Kong's stability and prosperity. The legislation will not change Hong Kong's capitalist system, its high degree of autonomy under the basic law, or the lifestyle of Hong Kong's residents.